PTSD is a disorder that some people develop after they experience a traumatic event. They often feel afraid or stressed even when they're not in danger, but they also commonly report difficulties with things like concentration or attention or memory. And I'm particularly interested in those cognitive impairments, and I would like to better understand them so that we can find ways to treat them. My name is Meredith Reid. I am a research assistant professor at the MRI Research Center. The goal of the project is to better understand the neurobiological basis of working memory deficits in people with PTSD using an imaging technique called functional magnetic resonance spectroscopy. Functional fMRS has been around for a long time, but it's only recently becoming popular because of better MRI scanners and higher field strengths. Currently, no one is using functional fMRS to study PTSD. We know from functional MRI that people with PTSD have reduced brain activation during cognitive processes, and there's some evidence of a neurometabolic abnormality, but no one has determined whether these two are related. So functional fMRS and the 7T here at Auburn will help us address that question. The 7T MRI scanner here at Auburn is state of the art for neuroscience research. It's ideal for MR spectroscopy because it's more sensitive, so it'll help us to better detect metabolites in the brain and how they vary over time. The short-term goal is to improve our understanding of working memory and how it's affected in PTSD. We hope with the study to identify a link between reduced brain activation and metabolic abnormalities. In the long term, we hope the study will help identify potential targets for developing new medications to treat or improve cognitive functioning in people with PTSD.